Hi friends, this video covers how to set different notification sound for messages on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. This quick tip focuses only on putting a separate notification tone for messages other than the default notification tone. Let's get started. To set a custom notification tone for text messages, go to Settings. Here, select Notifications. Go inside Advanced Settings. On this page, scroll down until you find this option, Manage Notification Categories for each app. By default, it is turned off. Make it on. Next, go back to Main Settings page. Look for Apps. Once you get it, tap on it. It will show all installed apps. Select Messages app. Now, tap Notifications. You will find Notification Categories. Go inside it. Here, tap Incoming Messages. Make sure you have selected Alert and then tap Sound. On this page, you can select the notification tone you wish to set for text messages. Similarly, you can set the different notification sounds for WhatsApp, Twitter, and other messaging apps. That's it for this video on how to set custom notification sound for messages on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. If you have any questions, please write in the comment section below. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you find it helpful.